Because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. In front of you is a petition that was passed to me from an anonymous family member, and I want to share it with you, and more importantly, the idea that was presented shortly after I shared it with certain individuals. As you see, this company, OrientDoll.com, produces and sells sex dolls, and there's a petition to stop the, or have the Japanese government remove that site. But this idea is a much better idea, I think. So I want to share this idea with you, too. Anonymous suggested letting the dolls sell, hacking the order info, and tracking all the buyers. I don't know how to do that. I wish I did. It's a great idea. But the one thing I can do is put this little video up and share that idea with you, and you pass it along, and it gets passed along, and eventually people that know how to do these things, and instead of taking down a website that'll just move to another domain after it notifies all of its little pedophile friends where it's going, or even if it doesn't, there's enough of them that they'll find their way there. That's what they do, right? I think this is a great idea, and I think it's time that we take things like this into our own hands. These are our children. The law isn't doing it. The number of pedophiles is growing every day. And I, for one, am not going to sit idle. I wish I could hack alongside you. I really do. And maybe one day in my retirement, I learn how. Till then, I'm just going to share the idea with you and hope that you'll share it with somebody that can. Much love. Many thanks. And I will see you.